If you didn't see it already, there's a link in the description that takes you to the video where I showcase this auto-clicker. In that video, I play Minecraft Suit PvP and test out how many clicks it can click per second. Finally, after you build it, you're gonna need to use your own brain in order to modify it to fit your own mouse. Alright, let's get started. Alright, thanks for watching, and remember to use this thing wisely, or this may happen to you.